Molly.
Weeks after Uganda Christian University vetted guild candidates to run for the presidential post, finally the vote was casted through the devolved e-voting platform. Today we catch up with students who share their opinions about the elections and as well find out who is the new guild president of UCU Main Campus and Kampala Campus.
People from Kampala Campus, we are so much humbled to really be with you today. Tepal Kampala Campus, I am so much humbled for this opportunity to serve you. I want to take a chance to say thank you so much to our board that has seen that indeed UCU Kampala Campus needs a transformation opportunity.
On our side, as the Election Commission, first of all, it has been a tedious but very productive work because the team I have worked with has worked day and night, I should say, since the beginning of September. It has been a lot of work for us to go through the civic education, to go through the sensitization of telling students how they are supposed to vote. And I thank God that today is the day that we have actually voted.
Congrats to Honorable Agaba Kenneth Amponda and Phoebe Desire, the new guild elects for Main Campus and Kampala Campus, respectively.